Shark, okay? Why do we keep them sharp versus even dull? Even dull, you don't worry about cutting yourself, right? But why do we want to keep it sharp?
So you can use it later on.
Using it is correct, but what? That's the main reason why you want to keep it sharp.
Cut it easily.
So how much more energy do you have to put in trying to cut something when it's dull?
A lot.
So what happens when you put a lot of energy into it?
Get tired, man.
Besides getting tired, what else? Yes, you could slip. You could, if you put so much energy into it, you slip, and you might poke somebody, even though it might not be that sharp, but it still could hurt somebody, right? But if it's sharp, like cut through butter. Anybody ever try cut through butter? It's soft, right? You have to put a lot of energy in cutting the butter? No, right? But the downside is when it's sharp, what happened? You can easily cut somebody, right? So why did you, what was one of the first things that you mentioned about, what is this thing? The safety circle, another name for that is?
Blood.
Why do they call it blood circle?
Because
you step in that circle, you might get cut, right?
And there
will be blood. And that won't be really, that won't be a nice scene, huh? Your mommy's gonna be really mad at you, huh? Okay, so. What other safety, other choices?